Okay, ready?
Thanks for having two of Voodoo Dollies. I'm Elizabeth Farrar, and today I'm in Hollywood at the Exhibit A Gallery, Halloween edition of Having Two of Voodoo Dollies, with Robert Trujillo.
Sorry.
When I was probably 5, but I was only listening to the bass. And then I started really playing when I was 15. My first band ever was an imaginary band called Odyssey. And but you know, it never really existed. It only existed as an illustration. They were like band members that I knew, and I was the first one of them. That would be my first original band. And then after that, I think Oblivion was the first official band that I actually physically played in. My fantasy band was Odyssey. I play keyboards. That's a good one. I think it was ninth grade. I forgot the name of that band, but in ninth grade, I actually played in a band that I played. We played cover songs. We played a song called Cocaine by who was it? Red Clapton. That was our big hit. Oh, so many. Everyone from Led Zeppelin, Black Sabbath, Motorhead, Black, to Beethoven. So many, I don't even know where to start. Yeah, okay. Me and Steph on stage in Vancouver about 10 years ago with Ozzy Osbourne. We made two songs and he left because his voice wasn't working so well. He left us on stage and he went to the hotel. Second song in. And Near Riot with that one. That was an interesting night. Yeah, I'm going to Australia next week. I'm going to go surf and play heavy metal with Metallica. That's my announcement. Do I have any glasses to what? Any last words? Yes. Stretch every day. Try and get in the ocean. And be humble. That was her.